Christie Vilsack wants to put Iowans back to work through apprenticeships.
And News Channel 8's Angie Hunt has details on that from our Ames Live link tonight. Angie?
Well, Kevin, this is the first policy proposal that we're seeing from the former First Lady since Vilsack announced she's running for Congress. To help thousands of Iowans find good-paying jobs, Christie Vilsack says they first need the proper training and skills. That's why she wants to give businesses an incentive to double the number of apprentices in the U.S.
I propose a tax credit for businesses that sponsor apprenticeship programs and hire their graduates.
Vilsack outlined her plan at a Sioux City Community College, which would be part of the equation, Vilsack says, in training workers in skilled trades like the wind industry and healthcare. Funding would come from existing job training programs.
It's an idea that's worth exploring, but it's not a new idea.
Iowa State economist Dave Swenson says apprenticeships typically fall into two categories, construction and manufacturing. A report by the Department of Labor confirms that. The two made up 70% of all apprenticeships in Iowa between 1995 and 2010.
Those are the categories of employment and occupation that have the highest unemployment rates. The labor pool that isn't working in those categories is very, very large.
And Swenson says even if you provide workers with training, there's no guarantee it'll bring new jobs to a region or that workers won't take those skills somewhere else.
You have to remember that trained people are highly mobile, and they're then able to migrate to where the best jobs are.
Now, Vilsack is proposing a $2,500 tax credit for each apprentice that a business hires for 2 years. We should mention we also did try contacting Congressman Steve King, who has been critical of Vilsack for not taking a position on the issues, but he was unavailable for comment.
Angie Hunt in the Ames Live Link. Thanks, Angie.